Hey guys, Tyler here, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft for the second time. So today, I'm going to be doing a mod showcase. That's the new dimensions.
Tyler101413 has made the Advancement Ice Bucket Challenge.
Okay, so let's first off with the old nether. It doesn't matter how big you do it. See, like if you just... So it doesn't matter how big you do it, it will just still take you to the nether. So let's start with the good old nether. Let's do like the...
Tyler101413 has made the advancement we need to go deeper. Tyler101413 has made the advancement a terrible fortress.
I'll show you the light ones also, because somehow it makes some dimensions dark, so for some reason. Don't mind if I just step on these or just fall into lava or just these guys. Don't ignore me, I won't die from this or that because I'm the creator. But you won't mind. So this is the nether. It has different mobs from the overworld. See, I'll never stop with soul sand. Is this soul sand? Wait, that this is soul sand. That is soul sand. It's kind of like sand, but it makes you slower, and it's different. What is it? Did I just saw a zombie pigman just...
Tyler101413 says, dollar caret dollar hashtag.
I'm lost.
game mode has been updated to survival mode. Tyler 101413 tried to swim in lava.
I just lost all my stuff. So here is the cobblestone world. Ready? Whee! I don't want to go too far in it because it's dark. See like that. And I can't show the light one of the cobblestone one because I don't know where it is. And it's hard to see. Let's go to the sand world. Did you see that? I just did like a... Like, so soft. It's like a, it is a desert, because cactus, sand, you know what I mean, that. Yeah, it's just a regular dimension that, oh my gosh, why is it lagging? I think it was a cluster. Why is it lagging? What is going on? Is this a glitch? I think I need to bang it on the table a little bit. Okay, this is broken. Okay, that's the end of this video. Like and subscribe to never miss another video. Bye.